Oh. Icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.